Good evening, everyone. On behalf of Dhrupad Music Foundation, Ashwara Pava, welcome you all to this beautiful event. It is a known fact that music transcends all boundaries, races, countries, and decades. We at Dhrupad Music Foundation have experienced the same. The coming together of artists from various states across India is a true example that music is a medium towards oneness and unity. We are fortunate to hold this event in Orissa. We are all gathered here on day 2 of this event, season 6 of World Music and Yoga Day, which is taking place. We are celebrating this 2-day event featuring Dhrupad classical music, which is an ancient form of Indian classical music with its roots in Samveda, with Dhrupad performers as young as 8 years of age to Dhrupad stalwarts amidst us, the Padam Shri awardee Pandit Umakant Gundecha ji of Gundecha Brothers, now as Gundecha Bandhus. Though sadly, late Padam Shri awardee Pandit Ramakant Gundecha ji is not here with us today, we feel his presence in our hearts blessing the event. The event has been organized by Shri Mukundev Sahu ji, a native of Odisha and the founder of Dhrupad Music Foundation in Odisha. Shri Mukund's mission and passion is to raise awareness of Dhrupad classical music among the community in Odisha, where it is much needed, and also across India and abroad, for which Mukundji offers one-to-one teaching in Guru Shishya tradition and online gives personal performances, organizes events, etc. I would like to take the opportunity to heartily welcome our esteemed guests, Shri Soumya Ranjan Patnaik ji, member of the Legislative Assembly. Welcome, sir. Padam Shri Shama Mani Devi ji, eminent Odissi vocalist. Welcome, ma'am. Professor Dr. Saroj Kumar Das Majumdar ji. Welcome, sir. Padam Shri Pandit Umakant Gundecha ji. Welcome, Guruji. Pandit Akhilesh Guruji from Gundecha Brothers and Anand Gundecha ji. Welcome.
চালসে পুরে জীবাগু শহীদ জীবা পড়াই দূরে জীবা পড়াই দূরে সুদূরে স্বপ্ন লোক গোপন পুরে গ্রহ তারকা এড়াই সঙ্গীতর জোয়ার তলে মলয় চাহি নিয়ত বুলে কুসুম কেতু উড়াই চালসে পুরে জীবাগু শহীদ জীবা পড়াই দূরে ধ্রুপদ মিউজিক ফাউন্ডেশন আয়োজিত বিশ্ব সঙ্গীত দিবস ও আন্তর্জাতীয় যোগ দিবসর ষষ্ঠ সংস্করণের দুই দিন ব্যাপী কার্যক্রমের দ্বিতীয় সন্ধ্যায় আপনার স্বাগত জনাওছু ভারতীয় শাস্ত্রীয় সঙ্গীতের ধ্রুপদ গায়নের পরম্পরা বিশ্ব সমুদায় ভারতের সর্বশ্রেষ্ঠ দান কহিলে অতিশয়োক্তি হব না। এই পরম্পরার অনুসরণে আমার ওড়িশা মাটির এই ধ্রুপদ সঙ্গীত গায়নের জন উজ্জ্বল প্রতীক ভাবে নিজকে ব্যক্ত করে মুকুন্দেব সাহুকর প্রয়াসক আধার করে এভাবে এক কার্যক্রমের উদ্দেশ্য সম্পর্কে আপনার অবগত। সামবেদর সৃষ্ট ধ্রুপদ সঙ্গীত এক নাদযোগ যাহা ভারতীয় সঙ্গীতর প্রাচীনতা এবং মহার্ঘতা সূচিত করে আসছে। শাস্ত্রীয় ধ্রুপদ সঙ্গীত শব্দর শুদ্ধতা ও নাদর স্পষ্টতা গুরুত্ব দিয়ে আসছে, সেপাই ধ্রুপদ সাধনা এক যোগ এক তপস্যা যাহা প্রাণর আয়ামকে তোলি ধরে জীবনকে সমাধি স্তরক উত্তীর্ণ করেছে। ওড়িশার এই মহার্ঘ সঙ্গীত পরম্পরার দৃঢ় ভিত্তি ধ্রুপদ গায়নের পরম্পরাকে সংযুক্ত করা এর এক উজ্জ্বল ভিত্তি স্থাপন করা যশস্বী সাধক مكندا دير سانكر برشاشتا ابن برجتنا ابنانيا نبض غاية فرمبرا جنة فتيبة دير شرقي ابن برشيكا كبابي إيجاي نبض سابجنة كريبابي لوكابي مكي كريبابي ابن ترشوتا ترى مدرجية ترى غريمة ترى شميتا بودوكو لوكابي مكي كريبابي ساتر شاشتي ويتيبا غرو مكندا سانكر ए कार्यक्रम सहित आपन माने संयुक्त आमे आपन मान को विशेष भाव रे स्वागत करू छु एवं आजि इठारे संगीत रे विद्वान कठर आरंभ करी संगीत विदुषी मान कठर आरंभ करी आमे संगीत अनुरागी संगीत शिल्पी एवं ए गायन परंपरा रे निजर भवितव्य को निर्माण करबा को जाउतबा शिक्षा नविष मान को उपस्थित मध्य रहिछि आमे आपन मान को सहित आजि संध्या रे बरेण अतिथि को आप गंडे स्वागत करू छु आम कला संस्कृति एवं ऐतिहर दिगवारिणी भावे जे विशेष भाव रे परिचित एवं गणमाध्यम रे जने सम्माननीय व्यक्तित्व भावे डॉक्टर समरंजन पटनायक महोदय को आमे जानू एवं ता सहित आम संस्कृति रे से सांस्कृतिक भावधारा को वितरित करबा पई वितरण करबा पई तंकर बहुविध प्रचेष्टा रही छि एवं ओडिसा विधानसभा रे माननीय सदस्य भावे तंकर आउलिक विशेष परिचय मध्य रही छि आम सहित आज कार्यक्रम रे उपस्थित दे अपन को विशेष भाव रे गौरवान्वित करितिबा डॉक्टर समरंजन पटनायक महोदय को अपन मान कर करतारी रे अभिनंदन जणाइबो आमे अभिनंदन जणाइबो ओडिसा रे महत्व संगीत परंपरा रे जणे गीति सरस्वती भावे एवं संगीत विदुषी भावे जे सर्वाधो सम्माननीय पद्मश्री सम्मान विभूषित डॉक्टर श्यामामणि पटनायक महोदय को आम घर रे पाई आमे विशेष भाव रे आशीर्वादित कृतज्ञता निवेदन करिबे करतारी माध्यम रे आम सहित चिकित्सा विज्ञान जने धुरण व्यक्तित्व प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर सरस कुमार दास मजुमदार महोदय जे कि रेडिएशन ऑन्कोलॉजी विभाग रे विशेष भाव रे डॉक्टर भावे ऑल इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंस भुवनेश्वर रे कार्यरत एवं संगीत रे जने प्रगाढ अनुरागी एवं पृष्ठपोषक भाव रे से महोदय के उपस्थिति पाइछु एवं आज आम सहित भारतीय संगीत परंपरा जने उज्ज्वल ज्योतिष एवं पद्मश्री सम्मान विमंडित स्वनामधन्य ध्रुपद गायन परंपरा नमस्य व्यक्तित्व पंडित उमाकांत गुंडेचा जिंकर उपस्थित रहिछि पंडित आनंद रमाकांत गुंडेचा जिंकर सहित पंडित अखिलेश गुंडेचा जिंकर उपस्थित रहिछि आमे समस्तंकु स्वागत करिवा सहित पद्मश्री पंडित उमाकांत गुंडेचा महोदयंकु एवं डॉक्टर समरंजन पटनायक महोदयंकु पंडित माननीय सम्माननीय डॉक्टर श्यामामणि पटनायक महोदयंकु एवं डॉक्टर सरोज कुमार दास मजुमदार महोदय को मंच को आमंत्रण करिवो प्रदीप प्रज्वलन करी आज रे शुभ संध्या रे आनुष्ठानिक उद्घाटन करिवा पई द्वितीय संध्या रे एवं समस्त अतिथि को श्रद्धा एवं सम्मान सहित मंच को नै आसीबा पई मुकुंदेव साहब को निवेदन करू छी
I would also like to make a special mention and thank the DAV fraternity for their enthusiastic participation in this event. Thank you all. Today we have amongst us the principals also of DAV institutions, Namrata ma'am and Vasuni ma'am. Thank you for coming and gracing the occasion.
Kaji tumare ami DAV group of institutions sir adhyaksha manko evam sangita adhyapak manko evam samast sahajogi adhyapana mandal kargatra ami krutajna जो मन उपस्थित दे कार्यक्रम को विशेष भाव रे मनोचन कर छथि हमें समस्त को कृतज्ञता जणाई प्रदीप प्रज्वलन सहित कार्यक्रम का अनुष्ठान का शुभारंभ करू छु auspicious occasion commences with the lighting of the ceremonial lamp and this occasion is not an exception. We are very much privileged to have in our midst eminent guests of the occasion, those who have lighted the ceremonial lamp and With that, the evening's program commences. We are extremely grateful to all of them. And at the outset, we would like to welcome all our dignitaries by offering them shawl as a token of love and appreciation to their benign presence. We welcome all our guests on the evening. Dr. Samarangan Patnaik is with us, as you know, is the editor-in-chief of the Sambad, and apart from that, he is a member of the Odisha Legislative Assembly and having immense contribution to our culture. He is often called as the ambassador of Odishan culture, Odishan art, Odishan language, Odia language and Odia literature. We are very much honored to have him in our midst, and also we are very much honored to have the gracious presence of all the dignitaries. We welcome Dr. Samarangan Patnaik on behalf of Drupad Music Foundation. So it's our privilege to have him. And we have Professor Dr. Saroj Kumar Das Majumdar, esteemed, who hails from the Department of Radiation Oncology at India Institute of Medical Science for Mission, and Vidushi Dr. Shyama Mani Devi, Padma Sri Award, and one of the eminent exponents of Odishan music. And the kind presence of Pandit Umakanta Gundichai, the signature of all eyes of the evening, who is present over here to mesh the foundation, the Music Foundation, the Drupad Music Foundation, and Mukundev Sahu. Now I take the privilege to request Dr. Saroj Kumar Das Majumdar ji. As you know, over the years, music is also used. Music is used to give therapy, and music therapy has been a successful attempt. And particularly in doing away with different incurable diseases, music we have taken refuge in music. And particularly, Dr. Saroj Kumar Das Majumdar, eminent oncologist from All India Institute of Medical Science, he is having his research on that, and we are very much honored with his gracious presence. So, I would like to request Majumdar ji, Dr. Majumdar, to kindly speak a few words.
Namaskar. Aji Subha Sandhare, jo mane aschanti, samaste to visharada. सार आ मैडम मैंने सब बड़ कथा यहाँ शुणा को एत लोक आने भी निश्चित विशारद थे जिते मुसली ए रूम को आउट ऑफ प्लेस लगे डाक्तर म्यूजिक टोटली डिफरेंट बट मुझे जानी यहाँ कनेक्ट कै कौटना कौटी आम हृदय आगवान सहित से मुझे जानवाक आसी समस्त शुणापी आस देखापी आस महोलटा किमती कहीं शास्त्रीय संगीत को आम समस्ते प्रोत्साहन नदे आम कौटा कौटी आम आत्मा को हजेद से शास्त्रीय संगीत मध्य पुणी ध्रुपद जोटा से पी जानवे बहुत वेद पुराण रु शब्द से आसी ध्रुपद जो आम शुणु यूट्यूब्रे कौन थे कौटा कौटी कौन गोटे आसिक आम छुए आम तो जाचु मेडिकल पाठरे वोकल कोड अच्छी से शब्द बाहर पुणी के गायक आसार सिंगर्स नड्यूल होगला पुणी भयस चेंज हो जाटा को एत प्रकार कर जो पवनटा आम दरकार नहीं बाहर करते सुंदर स्वर बाहर करेंगे जोटा कि भगवान सहित कनेक्ट हो पार्टी तादे निश्चित केहस्य थी सीटा को जो मैंने साधना कर फिल्डर को जापारे से निश्चित नमस्य डॉक्टर मुझे क्लर्क भाया निश्चित आम सोफिस्टिकेटेड क्लर्क पेसेंट देखु पाठ पढ़ु लिखिदे साधना बहुत अन्य प्रकार जो आम उपलब्ध कर ଯେମିତି ମୁଁ ପଢ଼ିଛି ଯେମିତି ଯେ ଟେନିସ୍ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଖେଳନ୍ତି ଗୋଟେ ଷ୍ଟେଜ୍ ଆସେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଫ୍ଲୋର୍ରେ ଚାଲିଥାଏ ଆଉ ବଲ୍ ଦେଖିବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବନି ଫେଡେରର ଯେମିତି ସେଇ ଯେଉଁ ଷ୍ଟେଜ୍ ଯାହାକୁ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଷ୍ଟେଜ୍ କୁହନ୍ତି ଭଗବାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ କନେକ୍ଟ ହେବା ପାଇଁ ମାଆ ଯେତେବେଳେ ତାଙ୍କ ଛୁଆ ପାଇଁ ରାନ୍ଧୁଛନ୍ତି ସେ ରାନ୍ଧିବାଟା ବି ଗୋଟେ ଫ୍ଲୋ ସିଏ କନେକ୍ଟ ହେଉଛି ଏ ମ୍ୟୁଜିକ୍ ଯେଉଁମାନେ କନେକ୍ଟ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଭଗବାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ସେଇ ଲେଭେଲ୍ର ସାଧନା ନିଶ୍ଚିତ ଥିବ ସେମାନଙ୍କ ପାଖରେ ଛିଡ଼ା ହେଇ ମଧ୍ୟ ମୁଁ ନିଜକୁ ବହୁତ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ମନେ କରୁଛି ନିଶ୍ଚିତ ଆମେ ସମସ୍ତେ ପ୍ରୋତ୍ସାହନ ନଦେଲେ ଏଇଟାକୁ କେବେ ଆଗେଇ ହେବ ନାହିଁ ଆଉ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଏଇଥିରେ ଜୀବନ ସାରା ଦେଇସାରିଲେଣି ତାଙ୍କର ଏ ଯେଉଁ ମୁକୁନ୍ଦ ଦେବ ତାଙ୍କୁ ମୁଁ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଦେବି ଏଇଭଳିଆ ଜଣେ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜ୍ କରିପାରିଛନ୍ତି ଆପଣମାନେ ଆସିଛନ୍ତି ବହୁତ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଦେବି ଯେଉଁ ବିଶାରଦମାନେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଆସିଛନ୍ତି ତାଙ୍କୁ ମୁଁ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଦେବି କେଉଁଠି ନା କେଉଁଠି ଚଲାପଥରେ ଆମକୁ ଯଦି କାହାକୁ ସାହାଯ୍ୟ କରିହେବ ଏଇ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ଆମେ ନିଶ୍ଚିତ କରିବୁ ସିଏ ଜଣେ ବାଲେଶ୍ୱରରୁ ଆସିଛନ୍ତି ମୁଁ ବି ବାଲେଶ୍ୱର ଡାକ୍ତର ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଶୁଣିକି ଆସିଲି ଯେ ଆମେ ଯଦି ନ କରିବା ସାହାଯ୍ୟ ତାହେଲେ କେମିତି ଆଗକୁ ଆସିଲି ଶୁଣିକି ଆମେ ଉପଲବ୍ଧ କରିପାରିବା ସେ କେଉଁ ଲେଭେଲରେ ଜଣେ ଶିଳ୍ପୀ ବହୁତ ବହୁତ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଏତିକି ରଖି ମୁଁ ମୋର ବକ୍ତବ୍ୟ କ'ଣ ସାଙ୍ଗ କରୁଛି ଆପଣ ଆମେ ଶୁଣିବାକୁ ବ୍ୟସ୍ତ ଥିବେ ବହୁତ ବହୁତ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କୁ ବହୁତ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଆସିଥିବାରୁ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ
ସର୍ବଧନ୍ୟ ଚିକିତ୍ସା ବିଜ୍ଞାନୀ ମାନନୀୟ ଡକ୍ଟର ମଜୁମଦାର ମହୋଦୟଙ୍କ ନିକଟରେ ଆମେ କୃତଜ୍ଞତା ଅର୍ପଣ କରୁଛୁ ଏବଂ ଆଜି ଆମ ସହିତ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ମାଟିର ଲବ୍ଧ ପ୍ରତିଷ୍ଠା କଣ୍ଠଶିଳ୍ପୀ ଏବଂ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ବିଦୁଷୀ ପଦ୍ମଶ୍ରୀ ସମ୍ମାନ ବିଭୂଷିତା ଡକ୍ଟର ଶ୍ୟାମାମଣି ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ମହୋଦୟଙ୍କ ଉପସ୍ଥିତ ରହିଛି ଏବଂ କବିଚନ୍ଦ୍ର କାଳିଚରଣ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକଙ୍କର ବଂଶ ପରମ୍ପରାର ସେ ଗରିମାକୁ ନିଜ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ଉପସ୍ଥାପନ କରି ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ପରିମଣ୍ଡଳରେ ବସନ୍ତ କୋକିଳର ସମ୍ମାନରେ ଯିଏ ବିଭୂଷିତା ଗୀତି ସରସ୍ୱତୀ ସମ୍ମାନରେ ଯିଏ ସମ୍ମାନିତା ଏବଂ ଯାହାଙ୍କ କଣ୍ଠସ୍ୱର ଭିତରେ ସେଇ ମା' ସରସ୍ୱତୀଙ୍କର ବାଗଦେବୀଙ୍କର ଯେଉଁ ଆଶୀର୍ବାଦ ରହିଛି ଯାହା ତାଙ୍କ କଣ୍ଠସ୍ୱରରୁ ଚଳି ଆସିଛି ଆମ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ମନସ୍କ କରିଛି ପଦ୍ମଶ୍ରୀ ସମ୍ମାନ ବିଭୂଷିତା ଏବଂ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ବିଦୁଷୀ ଡକ୍ଟର ଶ୍ୟାମାମଣି ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ମହୋଦୟଙ୍କୁ ନିବେଦନ କରିବୁ ତାଙ୍କର ଶୁଭେଚ୍ଛା ବାର୍ତ୍ତା ପାଇଁ
ମନ୍ମଥ ଶ୍ରୀ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥ ମତ ଗୁରୁ ଶ୍ରୀ ଜଗତ ଗୁରୁ ଭଗାତ୍ମା ସର୍ବଭୂତାତ୍ମା ତସ୍ମୈ ଶ୍ରୀ ଗୁରବେ ନମଃ ଓଡ଼ିଶାରେ ଆଜି ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରଥମ ସନ୍ଧ୍ୟା ଧ୍ରୁପଦ ସନ୍ଧ୍ୟା ଏହାକୁ ମୁଁ କିଭାବରେ ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରିବି ତା ପାଇଁ ମୋର ଭାଷା ନାହିଁ କାରଣ ମୁଁ ଜାଣେ ଭାରତରେ ଶାସ୍ତ୍ରୀୟ ସଙ୍ଗୀତର ଚେର କହିଲେ ଅତ୍ୟୁକ୍ତି ହେବ ନାହିଁ ଧ୍ରୁପଦ ଗାୟନକୁ ଚେର ବା ଗଣ୍ଡି ଗଛର ଚେର ଯାହା ଗୋଟିଏ ବଡ଼ ଗଛ ବଢ଼ିବା ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଚେର ଯେଉଁ ଲାଗିଥାଏ ସେ ଚେର ହେଉଛି ଧ୍ରୁପଦ ଗାୟନ ତାପରେ ପରେ ସେ ଗଣ୍ଡି ଆକାରକୁ ବଢ଼ିକିରି ହିନ୍ଦୁସ୍ତାନୀ ଶାସ୍ତ୍ରୀୟ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ତାପରେ ତାର ଡାଳପତ୍ର ବଢ଼ି ବଢ଼ି ତା ଦେହରୁ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରକାର ଅଙ୍ଗର ଗାୟକୀ ସୃଷ୍ଟି ହୋଇଛି ଯେମିତି ଠୁମରି ହେଲା ଗଜଲ ହେଲା କଜରୀ ହେଲା ଇତ୍ୟାଦି ତେଣୁ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଅନୁଷ୍ଠାନଟି ଆଜି ଏଠି ମୁକୁନ୍ଦ ବାବୁ ଆରମ୍ଭ କରିଛନ୍ତି ମୁଁ ତାଙ୍କୁ କେତେ ଧନ୍ୟବାଦ ଦେବି ଯେ ମୁଁ କିଛି ଭାବିପାରୁନି କାରଣ ଓଡ଼ିଶାରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ହିନ୍ଦୁସ୍ତାନୀ ଶାସ୍ତ୍ରୀୟ ସଙ୍ଗୀତର ଧୀରେ ଧୀରେ ଅଧପତନ ଘଟୁଥିଲା ମୁଁ କାଇଁ ଭାବୁଛି ବାଗଦେବୀଙ୍କର ବୋଧହୁଏ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ କୃପା ତାଙ୍କ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ପୁଣି ଥରେ ସେ ଏଇ ଧ୍ରୁପଦ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ଗାୟନକୁ ଲୋକଲୋଚନକୁ ଆଣିବା ପାଇଁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିଛନ୍ତି ତେଣୁ ମୁଁ ଆଶା କରିବି ପ୍ରଭୁ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥଙ୍କୁ ପ୍ରାର୍ଥନା କରିବି ତାଙ୍କର ଏ ପ୍ରଚେଷ୍ଟା ସଫଳ ହେଉ ଏବଂ ପୁଣି ଥରେ ସମସ୍ତେ ରୂପର ଗାୟନ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ହିନ୍ଦୁସ୍ତାନୀ ଶାସ୍ତ୍ରୀୟ ସଙ୍ଗୀତକୁ ଭଲ ପାଆନ୍ତୁ, ଶୁଣନ୍ତୁ, ଶିଖନ୍ତୁ ଏବଂ ସେ ସୁର ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ନିଜର ଜୀବନ କଟେଇ ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ। ସେହି ସୁର ଭିତରେ ଦୁଃଖ, ସେହି ସୁର ଭିତରେ ସୁଖ, ସେହି ସୁର ଭିତରେ ଆନନ୍ଦ, ସେହି ସୁର ଭିତରେ ଭଗବାନ, ସେହି ସୁର ଭିତରୁ ଆମେ ସବୁକିଛି ପାଇବା। ଆମେ ଯଦି ମୂଳକୁ ଧରି ରଖିବା, ମୂଳ ହେଲା ଆମର ଧ୍ରୁପଦ ଗାୟନ। ତେଣୁ ଆଶା କରିବି ଆପଣମାନେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଧ୍ରୁପଦ ଗାୟନକୁ ହୃଦୟର ସହିତ ଗ୍ରହଣ କରନ୍ତୁ। ଜୟ କଳା, ଜୟ କଳାକାର।
ସମ୍ମାନ ବିଭୂଷିତା ଡକ୍ଟର ଶ୍ୟାମାମଣି ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ନିକଟରେ ଆମେ କୃତଜ୍ଞ। ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ପରମ୍ପରାକୁ ସେ ଯେଉଁ ସ୍ତରକୁ ନେଇଛନ୍ତି, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ସେ ଯେଉଁଭଳି ଭାବରେ ସମ୍ମାନନୀୟ, ଏଇଭଳି ଆସୁଥିବା ପିଢ଼ି ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଶାସ୍ତ୍ରୀୟ ଗାୟନ ପ୍ରତି ନିଜର ଅନୁରାଗକୁ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତ କରିଛନ୍ତି, ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ ମୁକୁନ୍ଦେବ ସାହୁଙ୍କ ଭଳି ପ୍ରତିଭାଦିତ ଯଶସ୍ୱୀ ସନ୍ତାନ ଉତ୍କଳ ଜନନୀଙ୍କର, ତାଙ୍କୁ ବି ପ୍ରୋତ୍ସାହନ ଦେଇଛନ୍ତି। ଏବଂ ସଙ୍ଗୀତକୁ ଯଦି ଏକ ପାଦପ ଏକ ବୃକ୍ଷ ସହିତ ଆମେ ତୁଳନା କରେ, ଅତି ସହଜ ଏବଂ ସରଳ ଭାବରେ ଧ୍ରୁପଦ ଗାୟନ ତାର ଭିତ୍ତି, ତାର ମୂଳ, ତାର ଚେର ବୋଲି କହି ଅନ୍ୟାନ୍ୟ ଶାସ୍ତ୍ରୀୟ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ତାର ଶାଖା ଏବଂ ପ୍ରଶାଖା ବୋଲି ଅତି ସହଜ ଭାବରେ ଆମ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ଅବଗତି ଦେଇ ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ ଅନୁଗ୍ରହିତ କରିଛନ୍ତି। ଆମେ କୃତଜ୍ଞତା ଅର୍ପଣ କରୁଛୁ ଫାଉଣ୍ଡେସନ ତରଫରୁ। ଆଜି ଆମ ସହିତ ଡକ୍ଟର ଶମ୍ଭରଞ୍ଜନ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ମହୋଦୟଙ୍କର ଉପସ୍ଥିତ ରହିଛି। ଆମେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଜାଣୁ କେବଳ ସମ୍ବାଦ ଅଥବା କନକ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ର, କନକ ଟିଭିର ସେ ମୁଖ୍ୟ ନୁହନ୍ତି। ଓଡ଼ିଶାରେ ସାମ୍ବାଦିକତା, ଓଡ଼ିଶାରେ ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ ସ୍ୱାଭିମାନର ଏକ ସ୍ୱତନ୍ତ୍ର ସଂଜ୍ଞା, ଏକ ସ୍ୱତନ୍ତ୍ର ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ ପରିଭାଷା ଦେଇ ଗଣମାଧ୍ୟମକୁ ଯେଉଁ ଶିଖରକୁ ସେ ନେଇଛନ୍ତି, ସମାଜସେବା ପାଇଁ ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ, ଜନସେବା ପାଇଁ, ସମାଜସେବା ପାଇଁ, ରାଜନୀତିକୁ ନେଇ ସେ ଯେଉଁଭଳି ଭାବରେ ଆମ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ପ୍ରେରିତ କରିଛନ୍ତି, ଯୁବପିଢ଼ିଙ୍କୁ ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ ଉତ୍ସାହିତ କରିଛନ୍ତି, ଆମ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ସେ ପ୍ରଣମ୍ୟ। ଏବଂ ଆଜି ତାଙ୍କର ଉପସ୍ଥିତି ଆମ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ କୃତଜ୍ଞ କରୁଛି। ନିବେଦନ କରିବ ଡକ୍ଟର ଶମ୍ଭରଞ୍ଜନ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ମହୋଦୟଙ୍କୁ ଶୁଭେଚ୍ଛା ପାଇଁ।
ଜୟ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥ। ମୋ ଗୁରୁ ମୋତେ ଗୋଟିଏ ମନ୍ତ୍ର ଶିକ୍ଷା ଦେଇଛନ୍ତି, ସେ କଥାଟି ହେଲା ଯେଉଁଠି ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ଏବଂ ସଙ୍ଗୀତଜ୍ଞମାନଙ୍କର ସମାବେଶ ଥିବ ସେଠି ଜମା ବେଶୀ କଥା କହିବାକୁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିବୁ ନାହିଁ, କାରଣ ତୁମ କଥା ଶୁଣିବା ପାଇଁ କେହି ସେଠି ଉପସ୍ଥିତ ନଥାନ୍ତି। କେତେ ଶୀଘ୍ର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ଆରମ୍ଭ ହେବ ଯାହାକୁ ଶୁଣିବା ପାଇଁ ଆପଣମାନେ ଏତେ ସଂଖ୍ୟାରେ ଆସିଛନ୍ତି, କିନ୍ତୁ ମୁଁ ଆନନ୍ଦିତ ଯେ ଆମ ଗହଣରେ ପଦ୍ମଶ୍ରୀ ଗୁଣ୍ଡିଚାଜୀ ଉପସ୍ଥିତ ଅଛନ୍ତି। ଆମ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କର ଗର୍ବ ଏବଂ ଗୌରବର କାରଣ ଶ୍ୟାମାମୃଦେବୀ ଅଛନ୍ତି। ଏବଂ ମୁଁ ସବୁଠାରୁ ବେଶୀ ଅଭିନନ୍ଦନ ଜଣାଇବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବି ଆମର ଡକ୍ଟର ବାବୁ ସରୋଜ ବାବୁଙ୍କୁ ଏବଂ ଯୁବବନ୍ଧୁ ମୁକୁନ୍ଦ ଦେବଙ୍କୁ, ସେ ଏଭଳି ଏକ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ସାହସ କରିପାରିଛନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ପ୍ରବଳ ଇଚ୍ଛା ଶକ୍ତିର ସେ ପ୍ରମାଣ ଦେଇଛନ୍ତି। ତାଙ୍କ ଭଳି ଯୁବକମାନେ ଏଭଳି କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ କରିବାର ଯେଉଁ ସାହସ ଦେଖାଇଛନ୍ତି ତା ଅନ୍ୟମାନଙ୍କୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ପ୍ରଭାବିତ କରୁ ଏ ବିଷୟ ମୁଁ କହିବା ପାଇଁ ଚାହେଁ। ଶେଷରେ କେବଳ ଏତିକି ମୁଁ କହି ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କଠାରୁ ବିଦାୟ ନେବି ଯେ ଏ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ସଫଳ ହେଉ, ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ଏବଂ ବିଶେଷ କରି ମ୍ୟୁଜିକ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଯୋଗ ଡେ ଯୋଡ଼ିବାର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ଉଭୟ ଯୋଗ ଏବଂ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ କରନ୍ତି। ସଙ୍ଗୀତରୁ ଆମେ ଦୁଇଟି କଥା ଯଦି ଶିଖିପାରିବା, ଗୋଟିଏ ହେଲା ଶୃଙ୍ଖଳା, ଅନ୍ୟଟି ହେଲା ସମର୍ପଣ। ଶୃଙ୍ଖଳା ଓ ସମର୍ପଣ ଯଦି ରହିବ ତାହେଲେ ସଙ୍ଗୀତ ଜୟକାର ହୋଇପାରିବ। ଓଡ଼ିଶା ବା ଉତ୍କଳ କଳାର ମାଟି, ଏଠି ମଧ୍ୟ ଏହାର ପରମ୍ପରା ଅତ୍ୟନ୍ତ ଗୌରବମୟ। ମୋର ବିଶ୍ୱାସ ଆଜି ଗୁଣ୍ଡିଚାଜୀଙ୍କର ଉପସ୍ଥିତି, ଶ୍ୟାମାମଣି ଦେବୀଙ୍କର ଉପସ୍ଥିତି ଏ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ଆମକୁ ନୂଆ ଉତ୍ସାହ ଉଦ୍ଦୀପନା ଦେବ ଏବଂ ବିଶେଷ କରି ସାରା ଦେଶ ଏବଂ ବିଶ୍ୱ ଯେତେବେଳେ ବିଭାଜିତ ହେବାକୁ ବସିଛି, ଯେକୌଣସି କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ ଆମକୁ ଯୋଡ଼ୁଛି ତାକୁ ଆମେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଗାୟ ମନ ବାକ୍ୟରେ ସମର୍ଥନ କରିବା ଉଚିତ। ଆସନ୍ତୁ ସମସ୍ତେ ଯୋଡ଼ି ହେବା, ଶେଷରେ ଈଶ୍ୱରଙ୍କୁ ଯୋଡ଼ି ହେଇ ଆମେ ଏ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ କରୁ।
ଡକ୍ଟର ଶ୍ୟାମରଞ୍ଜନ ପଟ୍ଟନାୟକ ମହୋଦୟଙ୍କ ନିକଟରେ ଆମେ କୃତଜ୍ଞ ତାଙ୍କର ଉପସ୍ଥିତି ଏବଂ ତାଙ୍କର ଶୁଭେଚ୍ଛା ବାର୍ତ୍ତା ପାଇଁ। ଇଣ୍ଡିଡ୍ ଦ ନେମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପଦ୍ମଶ୍ରୀ ଉମାକାନ୍ତ ଗୁଣ୍ଡିଚା ଇଟ୍ ସିନୋନିମସ୍ ୱିଥ୍ କ୍ଲାସିକାଲ୍ ମ୍ୟୁଜିକ୍। He has carved a niche for himself in the domain, in the arena of Indian classical music, and he has been instrumental in giving a new dimension to the rendition of Drupad Gayan in India. His benign presence is not just inspiring, his rendition and particularly his blessings to the youngster, particularly to the Drupad Music Foundation in Odisha, will definitely give a new momentum, and particularly the youngsters, they will be inspired to learn the Drupad Gayan, and they will just create history with their rendition and with their commitment to this classical music. Indeed, we are very much honored with his gracious presence, and his presence has added luster to this program. May I take the privilege to request you, sir, to kindly speak a few words.
सम्मानित मंच को प्रणाम करता हूं और आप सबको भी नमस्कार. आप सभी को विश्व योगा दिवस की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं. ये बहुत ही हमारे लिए, खास तौर से मेरे लिए बड़ी खुशी की बात है कि मुकुंद जो है यहाँ पर ध्रुपद के लिए एक नई अलख जगाने के लिए अपना काम शुरू कर रहा है, और आप सबकी उपस्थिति ये बता रही है कि वो निश्चित रूप से इसमें सफलता प्राप्त करेगा. मुकुंद ने लगभग 10 साल तक भोपाल में रह करके हमारे ध्रुपद संस्थान में गुरु शिष्य परंपरा से ध्रुपद का अध्ययन किया है, और बहुत डेडिकेटेड है, बहुत ही होनहार है. कलिंग का गायन भी आपने लोगों ने सुना ही होगा, अच्छा गाते हैं और अच्छा कर रहे हैं. और सबसे बड़ी बात यह है, मुझे इस बात की खुशी भी है कि हमने जिस परंपरा को इन तक पहुंचाया, वो ये परंपरा और आगे ले जा रहे हैं. ये भी यहाँ पर भी जो है ये संगीत का जो एक माहौल है, उसमें ध्रुपद को आगे बढ़ा रहे हैं, सिखा रहे हैं, आगे के जनरेशन को सिखा रहे हैं. तो ये हमारी परंपरा के लिए, हमारी संस्कृति के लिए भी बहुत ज़रूरी होता है कि कोई भी परंपरा तभी जीवित रहती है जब वो आगे की पीढ़ी में वो ट्रांसफ़र हो. तो ये काम यहाँ पर बखूबी इन्होंने शुरू किया है, और ये मेरा ख्याल है कि इनका पहला ही प्रयास है, और आप सब लोगों का आशीर्वाद मिले कि ये जो ध्रुपद का जो ये आयोजन किया है, ये हर साल ऐसा ही होता रहे, और हम सब इसी तरह कम से कम साल में एक बार मिल बैठें और ध्रुपद की चर्चा करें. नमस्कार.
वी आर एक्सट्रीमली ग्रेटफुल टू पंडित उमाकांत गुंडीचा जी फॉर हिज काइंड प्रेजेंस एंड फॉर हिज वर्ड्स ऑफ बेनेडिक्शंस, पर्टिकुलरली टू मुकुंद देव साहू एंड टू ध्रुपद म्यूजिक फाउंडेशन. नाउ वी टेक द प्रिविलेज टू जस्ट कॉल अपन द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द फाउंडेशन टू बी गिवन अवे the certificates of appreciation, because last evening they enthralled one and all with their serene and scintillating presentation, and now I take the privilege to invite on stage Bini Gupta, the students of Drupad Music Foundation. So under the tutelage of Guru Mukund Dev Sahu, she is a promising singer, and she is practicing in Drupad Gayan Parampara. And yesterday, she enthralled one and all with her nice presentation in Drupad Gayan. She is being given away by our esteemed guests. She is being given away this certificate of appreciation, this mentor, Bini Gupta, and Strancy Power. Strancy Power is from Punjab. Bini Gupta is from Madhya Pradesh, and Strancy is from Punjab. She is being blessed by our esteemed guests of the evening. Her rendition was as beautiful as her disposition. We are now we invite Kasturi Sahu. Kasturi Sabri is from Odisha. Kasturi Sabri. Then Abhim Sapriya Darsene Sahu. These young artists in the Drupad Gayan Parampara, they had also organized a concert, and that in that concert they raised fund for the cyclone victims of Odisha in the year 2019. So we are extremely thankful to all of them. Abhim Sapriya Darsene Sahu. Then Monali Priyagiri, so we would like to request all the felicitated artists to stay back for a group photograph. Monali Priyagiri is from Odisha, and Shoma Gol is from West Bengal. Mukundev Sahu is teaching this Drupad music to different disciples. As we are living in different states, Shoma Gol, then Abhishek Datta. Abhishek Datta is from Kolkata. Then Chintan Prajapati. Chintan Prajapati is from Gujarat. So, from the nook and corners of India, all the artists, those who are practicing under the guidance of Mukundev Sahu, they have all come up. And Bhagirathi Maharana is from Odisha. Then Durgesh Bhazre from Indore, he is from Indore. Then Udit Narayan Sunani from Kalahandi, Odisha. Udit Narayan Sunani. Then Shobhan Banerjee. Sohan Banerjee is from West Bengal. From UP, I am sorry, he is from Uttar Pradesh. So now we move on to the award ceremony, which is a part of this Drupad Music Foundation program. And in the award ceremony, we would like to invite the artists, those who have bagged in the Little Drupad Singer Award. Little Drupad Singer Award goes to Arnav Shaganti. Learned the mathematics of music, permutation combination, which finds the real expression in his rendition. So, may he bring more accolades to his career and to all of us in the tradition of Drupad Gayan. So, Arnav Chaganti. And the Little Drupad Singer Award is also backed by Sriyansi Pahwa. Sriyansi Pahwa is from Punjab, and So, the cash award of 500, of 5,000, I'm sorry, cash award of 5,000, given to Anna Chalanti. So, little Drupad Singer Award. Sansi Pahwar is the little Drupad Singer Award winner for the year 2023. And she is also been given a cash award along with a memento. Then Vinay Gupta, the little Drupad Singer Award winner is Vinay Gupta. Each of them is being given a cash out of 5,000 along with a memento. Drupad Music Foundation is also offering scholarship to young and promising classical artists and for the year 2023. It is being backed by Surya Narayan Pani. Surya Narayan Pani from Odisha is getting this Drupad Music Foundation scholarship. Cash out of 10,000. This Drupad Music Foundation scholarship along with this memento, certificate of appreciation, Surya Narayan Pani. Now, we take the privilege to invite on stage Swami Prakashananda Saraswati. Swami Prakashananda Saraswati is an eminent Pakhauj and sneezed Pakhauj player, and with his support yesterday, all the artists of Drupad Music Foundation, they had wonderful renditions, and is the only disciple of Pandit Akhilesh Gundecha. And now I take the privilege to invite on stage esteemed Pandit Akhilesh Gundecha. So, with a big round of applause, we welcome on stage Pandit Akhilesh Gundecha. So, by our esteemed guest, Pandit Akhilesh Gundecha will be felicitated here. We are honored to have him in our midst, and his disciple, Swami Prakashananda Saraswati, yesterday heard his Pakhauj recital, and we are very much honored by the gracious presence of Pandit Akhilesh Gundecha ji. And we are honored by knowing such a great artist. Anand Ramakant Gundecha is with us. He is another, I mean, a great man in the domain of music, and we are very much honored with his gracious presence. As everybody knows, he is the nephew of Pandit Ramakant Gundecha, and son of late Ramakant Gundecha, the Padmasri poet. And also, he has his wonderful contribution to the tradition of Drupad music in India. And the awaited, the most awaited moment has come upon. Now, we are going to just highlight on the Odisha Drupad Ratna Jyoti Award to be given away by our esteemed guest of the evening, and it goes to Padmasri Gundecha brothers. We are extremely grateful to kind presence of Pandit Umakant Gundlecha ji. Pandit Umakant Gundlecha ji, who is receiving it on behalf of Gundlecha brothers. And the pressure of 20,000 along with this citation of appreciation. And I would like to request all of you to kindly give a standing ovation to the Gundlecha brothers, particularly Pandit Umakant Gundlecha, who is receiving this most coveted Odisha Dhrupad Ratna Jyoti Award in Odisha. And Mukund Dev, along with all the guests of the evening, just hand it over to the most coveted award, Odisha Dhrupad Ratna Jyoti Award, first of its kind given in Odisha by Dhrupad Bhaji Foundation. Your incessant applause and standing ovation speak a lot. Thank you very much. Along with the guests for a group photograph. Indeed, it is a moment in life to be captured in camera. We are extremely grateful to all our esteemed guests. Before the take leave, I would like to request to kindly felicitate Dr. Sreha Pauha. She has the experience of working in the domain of literature, art, and particularly for music and dance. So, Dr. Sreha Pauha.
Amongst us, the Dhrupad Music Foundation feels so honored to have with us Mrityunjay Rath ji, who is a celebrity anchor and a very, very renowned Odia personality. And we all know that he is also a professor of English. Thank you, sir, for the kind words, but I think I am in no comparison to you. He is one of the most sought after anchor in Odisha.
ଧ୍ରୁବଦ ଗାୟକ ଦ୍ୱିତୀୟ ସନ୍ଧ୍ୟାର ପ୍ରଥମ ଶିଳ୍ପୀଦ୍ୱୟଙ୍କୁ ଆମେ ସ୍ୱାଗତ କରୁଛୁ, ଅଭିଷେକ ଦତ୍ତା ଏବଂ ସୂର୍ଯ୍ୟ ନାରାୟଣ ପାଣି, ଯେଉଁମାନଙ୍କର ପରିବେଷଣରେ ଧ୍ରୁବଦ ଗାୟନର ସୁନ୍ଦର ଆଙ୍ଗିକ ବିନ୍ୟାସ ଗୁଡ଼ିକ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଉପସ୍ଥାପନା ଭିତରେ ସ୍ଥାନିତ ହେବ। ଏବଂ ଧ୍ରୁବଦ ଗାୟନର ଯେଉଁ ସ୍ୱତନ୍ତ୍ରତା ରହିଛି, ସେ ଗାୟନର ଯେଉଁ ମାଧୁର୍ଯ୍ୟ ରହିଛି, ତା'ର ଯେଉଁ ସ୍ପଷ୍ଟତା ରହିଛି, ତାହା ସେମାନଙ୍କର ପରିବେଷଣ ଭିତରେ ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ ପ୍ରକାଶ ଲଭିବ। ଏବଂ ଉଭୟ ମୁକୁନ୍ଦ ଦେବଜୀଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ପ୍ରଶିକ୍ଷିତ ହୋଇ ଏ ଧ୍ରୁବଦ ଗାୟନର ପରମ୍ପରାକୁ ଆପଣେଇ ନେଇଛନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ଏହା ସାଧନାଦୀପ୍ତ ଏବଂ ଏହା ନିଶ୍ଚିତ ରୂପେ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଶାସ୍ତ୍ରୀୟ ସଙ୍ଗୀତର ଗାୟନ ପରମ୍ପରାରେ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଏକ ଉଜ୍ଜଳ ଭବିଷ୍ୟତକୁ ସୂଚିତ କରୁଛି। ଏବଂ ଓଡ଼ିଶାରେ ଧ୍ରୁବଦ ଗାୟନର ପରମ୍ପରାକୁ ଆଗକୁ ନେବା ପାଇଁ ଯେଉଁ ସ୍ୱପ୍ନ ଦେଖିଛନ୍ତି ମୁକୁନ୍ଦ ଦେବଜୀ, ସେ ସ୍ୱପ୍ନର ସଫଳ ରୂପାୟନ ପାଇଁ ତାଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଗଢ଼ା ହୋଇଥିବା ଶିଳ୍ପୀଦ୍ୱୟ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ ଆଜି ସେମାନଙ୍କ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତିରେ ଧ୍ରୁବଦ ଗାୟନର ମାଧୁର୍ଯ୍ୟକୁ ଏବଂ ସ୍ୱତନ୍ତ୍ରତାକୁ, ସ୍ପଷ୍ଟତାକୁ ଆମେ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କ ନିକଟରେ ପରଶି ଦେଉଛୁ। ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କର ଶୁଭେଚ୍ଛାର କରତାଳିକୁ ପାଧେଇ କରି ସେମାନଙ୍କ ମଞ୍ଚରେ ଆମେ ନିବେଦନ କରିବୁ ଧ୍ରୁବଦ ଗାୟନର ଏ ପରମ୍ପରାକୁ, ଏ ପରିବେଷଣକୁ ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କ ନିକଟରେ ଉପସ୍ଥାପନ କରିବା ପାଇଁ।
Oh. Narayana, Narayana, Hari Hari darana 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 hari hari darana 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 hari hari darana 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 Thank you.
Bye.
अनंत श्रुति की गति विहिला की सरस्वती बिना झंकार बेड़ बेड़ बन उज्जवल मंत्र बड़े जिन्हें बड़ी आशीला पड़े श्री दयंकर निखुण उपस्थापना मुनिमुख श्याम वेदर गायन परंपरा को तुड़धरी आम संगीतर मादकता आम संगीतर से भित्ति उपरे आम समस्त को एक विशेष सूचना प्रदान करी जो संगीतर प्रश्रवण धारा आम अवगाहन कर समस्ते मंत्रमुग्ध हो शिल्पी अभिषेक दत्त एवं सत्यनारायण पाणी को अनेक अनेक बधाई जनाऊ आपीर्वाद शिल्पी आहरी विस्तृत कर अवसर में आम मंच को आमंत्रण कर सुनामधन्य संगीत विदुषी गीति सरस्वती सम्मान विभूषिता पद्मश्री सम्मान विमंडिता डॉक्टर श्यामामणि देवी महोदय को अनुरोध करूँ आज एभली एक कार्यक्रम अंतराल जहाँ उद्योग जहाँ निष्ठा एवं जहाँ ऐकांतिक प्रचेषा रही कई नुंती शिल्पी गुरु मुकुंदेव साहू को ए मंच विशेष भाव ध्रुपद म्यूजिक फाउंडेशन प्रतिष्ठा एवं ध्रुपद गायन परंपरा को ये माटी रे उज्जीवित करी ए गायन परंपरा संपर्क में समस्त को विशेष भाव सूचित करी ए विशेष प्रयास को सार्वजनिक करी थिवारु आमे ओडिसा बासिनको तरफरु आपनमानको तरफरु विदुषी संगीत विदुषी सम्माननीय डाक्टर श्यामामणि पटनायक महोदयको द्वारा आमे शुभेच्छा एवं आशीर्वाद एवं आम समस्तंकर शुभेच्छा आमर शक्ति जीवन आमर साधना जीवनको निश्चित रूपले पुष्टि करु आपनमान जानन्ति 13 वर्ष धरि ओडिसा माटीरु अपसरी जाई 200 दिनर निरंतर साधना हिमालय रे जोगरे प्रतिनियत निजको संयुक्त करथिबा से साधना दित्त ऋषिमानकर सहचर्य से मुनिमानकर सानिध्य एवं विशेष भाबरे गुंडीचा बंधु गुंडीचा ब्रदर्स कर मार्गदर्शन एवं आशीर्वाद तंकर शिल्पी जीवन को एक परिपक्व स्थिति को नहिच आउ से साधना को आधार करे सिद्धिर पथरे अनेक पावच को अतिक्रम करे आज जने सफल गुरु हिवार सौभाग्य से लाभ करचंती जहांतर एकनिष्ठ उद्यम रे सर्वभारत स्तर रे ध्रुपद गायन परंपरा उज्जीवित रहिछि एवं ओडिसा माटीर ए गर्व ओडिसा रे जन्मित किंतु भारत रे गौरव बर्न इन ओडिसा बट द प्राइड ऑफ इंडिया एंड इज बीन फेलिसिटेटेड बाय डॉक्टर श्यामामणि पटनायक एंड इट्स एन ऑनर टू फेलिसिटेट सच ए प्रॉमिसिंग आर्टिस्ट सच ए कमिटेड आर्टिस्ट हु इज कमिटेड टू just give a new dimension to this particular singing style, to the renaissance style of Dhrupad Gayan, and for his commitment and for his dedication to propagate this tradition of Indian classical music. He is being felicitated here, he is being blessed here, and we are looking forward to having the presence of Mukund Dev ji and all the eminent gurus, those who have given a new dimension to this Dhrupad rendition style in the forthcoming years, and it is going to be a regular program in Odisha, and this is just the beginning, and we have to go miles and miles before we take this particular tradition of music to a great height. Somagul ebong Monali Priyagiri, Monali Priyagiri Odisha matire janma neithiba jane sapal behlawadana shilpi ebong drupad gayan parampara re बेलावादन रे से प्रथम भारतीय भाव रे निज नामक एक स्वतंत्र स्थान रे स्थानित करिसेंति अनुरूप भाव रे मोनाली प्रियगिरी वर्धमान जिल्ला रे जन्म नै निजर साधना रे विशेष भाव रे ध्रुपद गायन परंपरा को इसरास माध्यम रे तोड़ी धरितवा जड़ अनन्य शिल्पी एवं से मध्य निजस्व परिचय रे परिचित आमे विशेष भाव रे पकाउज रे आमे स्वागत करिवु स्वामी प्रकाश नंद जी को अपन मंत्र उच्छसित करताली रे एवं शशिकांत साहू जे ओडिसा माटी रे आउ जने सफल शिल्पी तंत्र सहयोग दिखते समस्त को आम स्वागत करुछु। विशेष भाव ध्रुपद गायन परंपरा रे जंत्र संगीत रे प्रयोग रे ध्रुपद संगीत रे उत्तोलन निश्चित रूप एक भावावेग सृष्टि करिवो। इसराज जब पहला वादन रे सुंदर उपस्थापना भितरे आमे शिल्पी देव को स्वागत करुछु एवं कंठ संगीत सहित जंत्र संगीत रे ध्रुपद गायन रे जो भली मार्ग परंपरा रही ता उत्तोलित होउछि आउ एक दिशा को विशेष भाव रे ए संगीत रे महार्गता संपर्क रे सूचित करूछि। शिल्पी देव को पुनि थरे साधुवाद दे धन्यवाद दे उपस्थापन पै निवेदन करूछु।
Thank you.
It was a heart-touching performance and definitely transported me into another world. Please, everyone, I would like you to give these artists a huge round of applause. Our next performance is by all the disciples of Dhrupad Music Foundation, Dhrupad Vrinda. Dhrupad Vrinda will be presented by each one in Dhrupad style. Many of the compositions have been composed by Padam Shri Gundicha brothers. In this Vrinda Gayan, the disciple of Dhrupad Music Foundation from Odisha and some states outside Odisha will be giving their performance. Vinny Gupta from Bhopal, Shyanchi Bava from Punjab, Chintan Prajapati from Gujarat, Durgesh Bhajriya from Madhya Pradesh, Bhagirathi Maharana from Bhadrak, Odisha, Udit Narayan Sanani from Kalahandi, Odisha, Soma Goel and Abhishek Datta from Kolkata, Munali Priya Giri from Balasore, Odisha, Ahipsa Priyadarshini from Bhubaneswar, and Suryanarayan Pani from Katak will all sing Dhrupad Vrinda.
আমি বিশেষভাবে কৃতজ্ঞতা জানাইব সোমা গোল এবং মোনালি প্রিয়া গ্রিনকার বেহলা বাদন এবং এসরাজ বাদনরে যে যুগলবন্দী রয়েছিল যার প্রথম সঙ্গীত রচনা করেছিলেন মুকুন্দেব সাহু এবং দ্বিতীয় চরণরে যা উপস্থাপিত হল তার সংযোজনা ছিল তার রচনা ছিল বন্দেশ বন্ধুজি আমি বিশেষভাবে কৃতজ্ঞতা নিবেদন করিব সকল দ্বয়ঙ্কু এবং ইহা পরে পরে ধ্রুপদ মিউজিক ফাউন্ডেশন অন্তর্গত সমস্ত শিল্পীঙ্কর যে দুই দিনের কার্যক্রমে সেমানকর একক এবং দ্বৈত পরিবেশন রাখছেন সেমানকর সম্মিলিত গায়ন সম্মিলিত বৃন্দ গায়নরে সেমান ধ্রুপদর স্বতন্ত্রতাকে আপনমানঙ্কর নিকটে উপস্থাপন করবে এবং এই গায়নের যে স্বতন্ত্র মাধুর্য রয়েছে তার যে স্পষ্ট ভাবধারা রয়েছে তার এক সুন্দর প্রকাশকে বহন করছে প্রতিটি উপস্থাপনা এবং আজর জনশক্তি মাত্র পরিচয় রাখা যাইছে ধ্রুপদ মিউজিক ফাউন্ডেশনের এমানে সমস্ত উদীয়মান এবং উদয়মান শিল্পী যে মুকুন্দেব সাহুঙ্ক দ্বারা প্রশিক্ষিত হয়েছেন সর্বভারতীয় স্তরের বিভিন্ন প্রদেশে সে এই ধ্রুপদ গায়নের পরম্পরার অনুসরণে নিজের সাধনাকে ব্যক্ত করছেন আজ সে পরিবেশন অন্যতম আকর্ষণ বিভিন্ন গায়নের পরিবেশন আমি সমস্ত শিল্পীঙ্কু স্বাগত করি
Thank you.
شيبا شمبو مهاديبا شيبا شمبو مهاديبا شيبا شمبو مهاديبا شيبا شمبو 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 مهاديبا شيبا شمبو Yeah.
Absolutely fantastic. Super Music Foundation ये वृंदा गायन विशेष भावरे अति निखुण भावरे उपस्थापित हुई छी हमें त्रिपद गायन रे समस्त शिल्पी को बधाई जणाउ छु जो मने हम भितरे एभरी एक धारणा सृष्टि करि छिंती त्रिपद गायन रे परंपरा निश्चित रूपे साधनादित्य एवं यहा एक योग यहा एक अभ्यास यहा एक साधना यहा एक तितिक्षा यहा एक तपस्या एवं ध्रुपद गायन परंपरा पृथ्वी विश्व समुदाय को भारतीय संगीत सर्वश्रेष्ठ अवदान ए परंपरा रे समृद्ध समस्त शिल्पी ए परंपरा रे प्रवृत्त समस्त शिल्पी विशेष भाव रे धन्यवाद अर्थ नाउ आई टेक द प्रिविलेज टू इनवाइट ऑन द स्टेज पद्मश्री उमाकांत गुंडेचा एंड श्री अनंत रमाकांत गुंडेचा अलंकृत पंडित अखिलेश गुंडेचा एंड It's an occasion to listen to the great exponents of Drupad tradition, and we are very much honored, we are very much privileged to listen to their wonderful rendition, which will make us transported into a different realms. Padmasri Umakant Gundecha, along with Padmasri Ramakant Gundecha, together known as the Gundecha brothers, are widely credited for reviving and propagating the Drupad tradition of Indian classical music. They were trained in Dagar Bani tradition that was kept alive through Dagar lineages. They have received Padma Shri as well as the Sangeet Natak Academy Award conferred by the President of India for their tireless contribution, for their immense contribution in the field of music. Both the brothers, along with their younger brother, Pakhauj Maestro, Pandit Akhilesh Gundecha, set up the Gurukul Drupad Sansthan in Bhopal to train young generations of Drupad musicians in the year 2004. And after the untimely demise of Pandit Ramakant Gundecha, his son Sri Anant Ramakant Gundecha joined the Jugalbandi with Pandit Umakant Gundecha. Anant is a promising young musician and is the recipient of so many awards and scholarship. This new duo has since then been very well received by music lovers and have performed at various prestigious platforms in India. And Pandit Akhilesh Gundecha, who is just mounting the stage for the percussion support, is the Pakhauj exponent belonging to the Nana Panse Gharana. He is the disciple of the two legendary Pakhauj maestros, Raja Chhatrapati Singh Judeo of Bijna and Pandit Srikant Mishra of Varanasi. He has accompanied major Drupad performers and has extensively travelled in India and abroad. He has also founded the Pakhauj Brind and Madhyalaya percussion ensembles, which received high appreciation around the world. As it is rightly said, music is life to all these maestros, and music in its way always steals the soul, always creates a kind of feelings which is inexpressible. Music consoles, music interprets life for us, and music takes us to a serene repose. If this be true, we find this apothem finds a true paradigm in the rendition of these maestros who have come long way from Madhya Pradesh to Odisha to give a new dimension to this particular rendition in these couple of evenings. So we are very much honored, and we hope that their rendition will definitely leave a mark in the hearts and minds of the music lovers, and particularly the youngsters and the music lovers in Odisha. They will place it on record, they will just feel, and they will dedicate themselves to the tradition of Drupad Gayan. And indeed, in the days to come, we will just remember the day's experience, and particularly that will inspire the youngsters to take music as a part of their life, to take music as a part of everybody's life. And particularly, we are very much honored with their gracious presence, and we hope that Lord Jagannath's blessings be showered on them. And if music be the food of love, then play on. That is what William Shakespeare, the myriad-minded man of Renasha, has rightly indicated, and this has come true with the gracious presence of all these maestros, and the evening is made very much musical with their benign presence. So, looking forward to an unforgettable experience with their wonderful rendition. Please put your hands together and welcome the great maestros of India. And indeed, we are very much grateful to introduce Swami Prakashananda Saraswati on the couch. He has been accompanying so many artists since last day, and His presence has just shown, has added luster to this program. So we welcome all these maestros and we hope that for more than 30 minutes they will make this evening musical and they will leave a mark. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. जान तब होत शरण जगान जान Oh.
सिंधा कांड से तुलसीदास जी का पद आदि का ترجمة Thank you.
Jada me ganga, 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 jada me ganga
Express our feelings, feelings of euphoria, feelings of joy, and feelings of overwhelming response after witnessing such wonderful evening of Drupad music. And indeed, they are the incarnations of Gandharvas. It is a fact that you will all endorse with me that we have been transported into a different realms after listening to the wonderful renderings by these masters. And we have been transported into that realm where music grows as incessantly as the water in the fountains. Indeed, we are speechless that you have given standing ovation to these masters. Indeed, it is an experience to hold in our hearts for days to come. So, simply we pray like Jagannath to sour all his blessings and may they bring more accolades to add new feathers to their glory book, and that will make us proud. And we look forward to having their gracious presence and another rendition in the next year. So once again, with a big round of applause, we express our gratitude to these masters.
Last but not the least, I would like to mention about a very senior member of Drupad Music Foundation, Padma Arunachalam. She is 75 years of age and very much involved in music. She is a genetic scientist by profession and has been an integral part of the festival starting from its conception. Even though she isn't present physically here, we can feel her presence in each and every moment of the event. We sincerely recognize her contribution and love to make this event a success. She is a motherly figure to Mukundji Devji, on whom her blessings are eternally showered. We also remember with lots of appreciation the contribution of her sister, Dr. Hema A. Murthy, Professor, IIT Madras. We would also like to express our sincere gratitude towards Sri Dhanadhar Kant Mishraji and Mrs. Babita Mishraji for their continuous support and contribution. I would also like to invite Srimati Anuja Tarini Mishraji, Administrator Officer of GKCMORC, to kindly come up on the stage. As an official and accomplished classical singer and a compared par excellence, she has been a tremendous support to us. Thank you, ma'am. Would request Guruji to facilitate, ma'am.
Guru Pravichana Mahapun Pravishi Gavishana Kingar Prashasanika Adhikari Evang Jane Uchakutira Gaika Evang Jane Mancho Upasthapika Khunja Tarani Mishrunko Ame Badhi Jana Uchu Mrs. Bhavari Guruji Kadwara Asirbadi Tho Vithivaru Samvardhi Tho Vithivaru Anekanek Sadhuvad Devuchu এবং ধ্রুপদ মিউজিক ফাউন্ডেশন কো তাঙ্কর এইভাবে সহযোগ অতট রইব এই শুভকামনা আমি জানাচ্ছি।
With the deep sense of gratitude, we humbly recognize the wholehearted support of MGM Minerals Limited and DAV Group of Institutions for firmly standing by us. We would be short of words to express our cordial thanks to Empires, ITCO, Odisha New Opportunities and IFCO. I take this opportunity to thank one and all for overwhelming support to go ahead with. बंदे उत्काल जननी
तुमरो संचालन रे सहयोग दे छथि अनेक अनेक साधुवाद ओडिसा माटी रे एवं गुरुकर्षण महापात्र ओडिसा गवेषणा केंद्र रे समस्त अधिकारी कर्मकर्ता एवं समस्त कर्मचारी गठ आरंभ करे शब्द एवं आलोक रे सहयोग देतिबा समस्त इंजीनियर बंधु तंत्र सहयोगी एवं बाबूली बाबू जे के शब्द निष्पादन लगान मान को सहयोग दे छथि एवं कैमरामैन बंधु मान गठ आरंभ करे स्थिर चित्र उत्तोलन चलमान चित्र उत्तोलन रे सहयोग देतिबा बंधु को सर्वोपरि